Let's talk a little bit about the US customary units of weight. So the one that's most typically used is the pound, especially for things at kind of a human scale. And to understand what a pound is, most playing balls are roughly about a pound. So for example, a soccer ball, my best attempt to draw a soccer ball. So let's say that this is a soccer ball right over here, and I'm not, and then of course it has some type of a pattern on it. So you could imagine a soccer ball is about a pound, so it's roughly 1 pound. And a pound will often be shorthanded with this LB period right over here, so it's about a pound. A football, an American football, is also a little under a pound, but we could say it is about a pound, just so we get a sense of what a pound actually represents. Now, if you want to go to scales smaller than a pound, you would think about using the ounce. And the relation between the ounce and the pound when we're thinking about weight is that 1 pound, let me write this, 1 pound, 1 pound is equal to 16 ounces. Or another way of thinking is that is that a 1 ounce is equal to 1/16 of a pound. And if you want to visualize things that weigh about an ounce, you could imagine a small box of matches weigh about an ounce. So a small box of matches might weigh about an ounce. Maybe a small AA battery would weigh about an ounce, but that gives you a sense of it. So if you were to take 16 of these together, they would be about the weight of a soccer ball. 16 of these things together, they would be about the weight of a soccer ball or a football. Now, if we want to think about weights that are larger than a pound, then we would go to the ton. And a ton is equal to, 1 ton is equal to 2,000 pounds. And you have to be a little bit careful with the ton. We're talking about the US customary units, and this is where we're talking about 2,000 pounds. But when we're talking on a more international level, this is sometimes called the short ton. There's also a long ton. There's also the metric ton. But here we're talking about US customary units, which is the short ton. So 1 ton is 2,000 pounds. And to get a sense of something that weighs 2,000 pounds, or to get a sense of what 2,000 pounds is like, or what might be measured in tons, a car is a good example. Your average mid-sized sedan would weigh about a little under to a little over 2 tons. So a little under to a little over 4,000 pounds. If we're talking about a small van or minivans or vans or trucks, it's going to be larger than 2 tons. And if you think about smaller cars, you're thinking it's going to be probably around 3,000 pounds, which is going to be less than 2 tons. So a car is going to be approximately 2 tons. So hopefully that gives you a sense of what units you'd use in the US customary system for different scales of weights.